guys, and welcome back to another video. So today we're going to be doing a Nintendo Switch opening. Yay! Also, if you guys haven't noticed, if you got home, look, here's my cat. Look at it. He's so cute. We're looking at the camera. Sniff it. Okay, but anyways, here he is. Just sit there. Look at him. He's so cute. Let's get into opening this, guys. Okay, he left. Sit down here. Use my little keys. If I were Nintendo Switch, where would I be want to be opened? Also, guys, later today, I'm going to be doing some Nintendo Switch gameplay. I also have a project to work on tonight. So that might not be until tomorrow, I don't know. Also, I'll be away for a bit. I'll try and get some content up for you guys, but it may not work out. Ooh. Guys, look. Ooh. Stuff. Ooh. What's this? Sorry guys, I never opened something up. Ooh, is this a charging pad? Oh, it's for the thing is to go on here, guys. I'll show you what I have. Let me go get this from my room, guys. And it'll be 1 second. Ah. Okay, so guys, I actually have a box full of Nintendo Switch stuff I set up. See something from the Switch? Look. Look inside. So I have travel kits. Of course, Nintendo Switch controller. And then I also have Splatoon 2 Guide. Super Mario Odyssey. Oh, by the way, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe will be coming in soon. I'll probably be playing it on like the 27th. So, see you guys around in that video. Also, I have Splatoon 2, which that's probably going to be the first video I upload. Get that box out of the way. Let's get to opening. Yes. Stand? Guys, I'm sorry, I don't know what this is. Never opened up a Nintendo Switch before. Okay, I still don't know what it does. But I don't really know what this is. You guys know what it is? Okay, let's get to the interesting part. Let's get this out of here. Guys, yesterday I had like the worst day ever. How does this work? So basically, how does this work? Oh, this goes up here. Get in. Okay. I'm supposed to go with that. So anyway, so yesterday, guys, so I hurt my ankle, so in gym, so I was running around. So you guys know when you can, like, roll a hula hoop and, like, you can jump through it sometimes? Well, I was unsuccessful 3 times, and I tried again. Maybe it's lopsided. Oh, no. It's confusing. So basically what I had to do, well, I kind of fell, so it hurt pretty bad. It was not very fun. Oh, so this is how you do it. So I fell and I hurt my ankle. Whoa. So I fell and I hurt my ankle. So my ankle hurts today still. And it was really hard to get around. And then after, so at the end, I went to a club and I left my mouse there. But I found it. Don't worry, guys. It's here. I might do some City Skylines. I know, I promised this a long time ago. I will get to it eventually. I promise. I love you guys. And then guess what? The other day, this thing was supposed to come yesterday. I could have done this video yesterday. But guess what? It did not come yesterday. It came today. I was expecting it to come actually like pretty late today. So let's see if it actually fits this case, guys. Can I open this here? Thing in here. Okay. Ooh. Yay. I think this is probably gonna be the end of the video, guys. Sorry, this is kind of a short video. Opening my brand new Nintendo Switch. Yeah. Let me have my Nintendo Switch. Okay guys, so I think this is probably going to be the end of the video. Now my table looks like a tornado hit. So yeah, if you guys enjoy, like the video, hit the subscribe button, and turn on the notification button so you guys stay up to date with my latest videos. I'll see you guys later. Cool Gamers Clan, out.